course, the club that we're meant to support as Jews is Tottenham, which neither of us do. But if you hang around any length of time at Tottenham, it does have an effect on you. Look at this. This is Neil Ruddock. And
he was at Tottenham.
He was at Tottenham, and that's a very Jewish expression, I reckon. And here's Gary Lineker, another Jewish expression. And of course, Ricardo Villa. And the rest of the 1981 Tottenham squad.
Training sessions for so much more.
You can answer the letters.
Yeah, I will do. First, in Yiddish. Oh.